Hey guys, what is up? And today we are doing Survive Silverstone
in light rain conditions with Marcus Ericsson.
Let's go. We're at the back of the grid and we have to change our way back up. Let's go. Boom. Decent start there. Let's try not to the line. Actually, to be fair, sound of this year, that's going to be pretty good. But, yeah. Oh, look at this. Just got inside there. Okay, down there.
Now, I can do the greatest inside the industry. My proper dive in the last time.
Bum hole. So obviously not the best start, but you know, we keep trying. Remember to look at this. And it's still just malicious of me. But now we are in the ready stars. Hopefully we can stay clean. Just get this. I'm just complete this challenge. But so far I've been doing it. But yeah, we have to stay concentrated in order to keep the A game up and all that jazz. my nose. well sort of in the perspective of the whole world, so that I might actually not go through.
Yeah, hopefully you just give it a good turn and
Ocon doesn't interfere too much. Or for me, just Ocon could be a good talking down to me. I don't know, Ocon.
Like I had the power to get to, more power and core exit than him, so that
sorry, I just had to test my headphones and working, which they probably were, but yeah, you know what these things are like sometimes. And Lewis Hamilton wins the race. Lewis Hamilton, we've survived. Silverstone, really impressive. P11, especially for Marcus Ericsson standards. I'm not complaining. Yes, guys, we have survived Silverstone in the light rain with Marcus Ericsson,
and I will see you guys later. Bye.